the capital design reports the post-war as permanent sound dark, popular music from the suburbs, and others. Take your way home to WTOP News.
Adults do it to keep in shape, but should kids try? Strength training. Nation's pediatricians say it's okay for kids over 8.
The benefits are increased strength, confidence, greater bone density, greater and better motor performance skills.
Personal trainer Fairfax Hatley says the American Academy of Pediatrics believes young kids 8 to 13 can gain from simple strength training. As for heavy-duty weightlifting,
they tell you to stay away from that until you are age-related safe.
That's usually about 13 for boys and girls.
And that's because they know that the body is mature enough to handle weight training.
All the moves in WGOP News.
Still to come here, a new leader in Virginia's gubernatorial race. We'll go in-depth on that issue next. It's 12:14.
Wouldn't it be great if you could go through life and never need a hospital? Well, as it turns out, most of us do need a hospital at some time. So isn't it great that we have one of the 100 top hospitals in America right here in our backyard? Virginia Hospital Center has just been named one of the 100 top hospitals in America. And that's great news for the health and happiness of Northern Virginia families. Virginia Hospital Center, one of the 100 top hospitals in America. And that's a very good thing.
Hi, it's WTOP's Jack Taylor with an important update from my uncle Jack Taylor. Jack Taylor's Alexandria Toyota. You know, they've now won the Toyota's President's Award, highest award for customer satisfaction 27 years in a row. Now, no other dealer in the D.C. metro area is even close to that. In fact, only 4 other dealers in the entire nation have done this. The way they satisfy their customers is by selling cars for less than the competition when having the biggest and best service department in the 5-state area. Learn more at AlexandriaToyota.com. Okay, Jack Taylor's not really my uncle, but we are Facebook friends.
Breaking news at the NFL, Jonathan Walker.
Yeah, I gotta wonder if this is the end of the line for Tim Tebow as an NFL quarterback. He was released today by the Patriots, and New England's offensive coordinator is Josh McDaniels. He's the one who drafted Tebow when he was head coach in Denver. Two other notable quarterbacks have been released on cut down day in the NFL, Vince Young by Green Bay and Jimmy Clausen by Carolina. Now, the college football season kicks off big time today with a whole slate of games throughout the country. Maryland is home against Florida International. The Terps offense should be a lot better with the return of C.J. Brown. He was one of 4 quarterbacks lost last season due to injury. Nose tackle Darius Kilgo says that's why they lost for the last 6 games.
We're definitely excited for this new season. You know, last year, you know, it was a freak accident, so this is going to give us a chance to show the ACC that we're going to be a pretty good team, so we're pretty excited for Saturday.
Maryland is a young team with only 4 senior starters, 2 on offense, 2 on defense. Also today, Virginia hosting Brigham Young. It's a familiar opponent for Cavalier offensive coordinator Steve Fairchild. Just can't get away from BYU. Virginia Tech starts out with a tough task, taking on 2-time defending national champion Alabama at the Georgia Dome. Looks like a mismatch with the Hokies coming off their worst season since 1992 and 7-6. Does Frank Peter really want to start his 27th season as head coach this way? Alabama leads the all-time series 11-1. Also today, William and Mary plays at West Virginia. Dan Aaron will be on the mound tonight for the Nationals. The 3-2 loss to the Mets last night cost them a chance to gain more ground in the wild card race that remained 6.5 games back of the Reds. The Orioles have a 1:00 start in the Bronx. Scott Feldman pitching for the Birds. Coming up at 12:45, a check of the leaderboard. Jonathan, what about you at these Birds?
Thanks, Jonathan. 12:17, sleepy Saturday. Sam is almost over. Every mattress is in the store. Get select Sealy Posturepedic and Beauty Rest Queen sets starting at just $3.99. That's 75% off. Plus, get free 50-inch HD TV with select models. Free box spring with select Sealy mattresses. Best of all, get free delivery with select Therapeutic and more. During the 4 days of Sleepy's Labor Day sale, only at Sleepy's, the mattress professionals.
Sleepy's the
Interstate through the Quantico Green Base and into Stafford County, but it's not really that.